To finish the basin, the potter inverts it on the wheel head and secures it in the centre. She uses a tool to trim away strips of clay from the surface as the wheel rotates. The underside of the base and the exterior walls are trimmed in this way, which ensures that the base is flat and that the walls have the final desired shape.